went to a hour in the hair speaking the commander in the port in the hour and the hour in the gente in the now.